It's a challenge, but a fun one.
Unlike our marriage, which is purely a challenge.
You son of a bitch!
I was trying to prove I love you.
By faking a suicide attempt.
It's funny, my first husband liked booze more than me. My second liked cocaine more than me. My third likes boys more than me.
Speaking of marriage, I'm just curious to know.
How many times have you been married?
Just three.
What are husbands for?
Oh, you're not staying here tonight.
Are you having an affair?
Really, Carl, before breakfast? Leave the bottle.
My darling, don't you,
wake up!
Think you've had enough?
Of you? Yes.
But for me, sex with a woman is like emptying the dishwasher. I mean, I'll do it if I'm asked, but if someone else volunteers, I won't complain.
You think you're gonna get out of this by dying? Fuck you!
How would you treat Carl if you walked into the bathroom and found him kissing another man?
You have a very interesting marriage.
Bobby. Isn't he a little young for you? What is he? 17?
He's 18 and mature for his age.
Bravo, Simone.
Still have a crush on him?
Your stepdad is gay.
I thought he's just English.
Well, I'll see you at home, Carl. I have to finish my job.
See you, darling.
I have never loved you more than I do in this moment.
Please, Carl. Not in front of a boyfriend. Oh, God, I look like a raccoon.
When I met him, he was 8.
And you were heterosexual.
What's that like?
Challenging. Oh.
Ma'am, that's the men's room.
Oh, I know. My husband isn't hiding out in the ladies' room. But just because I can't have you as a husband doesn't mean I can't have you as a friend. And I do like to keep my friends happy.
Is this pastel too gay?
Have you ever seen a straight pastel?
She's a lesbian.
Ooh, how did I miss that?
I know so many whores named Cindy. I mean, it's a hectic time with Amy's wedding and the gal.
Yes. I have spent my entire life putting off things that I thought there'd be time for later. Open doors don't stay open forever. So please, go.
You'll be okay.
I'll be delighted.
He tells me I'm beautiful when I need to hear it the most, and he makes me laugh in a way that no one else can. One day I will divorce Carl, but I will never hate him because I can't.
We don't care if you come out, just as long as you get out.
I'd love to start the day with a kiss.
Ask the gardener.
Oh, I won't make that mistake twice. Mm.